one-on-one shows, the both of them, with Lee Smith and with obviously Harold Baines. They made the Hall of Fame last night with that committee of 16. You got to get the 12 votes. So this is going to be tricky to say this, and I don't have Harold sitting next to me. I don't have Lee Smith sitting next to me, so it's a little different interview if I got to have him right here. But I got to say what I have to say, all right? This is ridiculous. I mean, there's just nothing else to say. I mean, you cannot put, you could maybe, at least talk to me about Lee Smith. He's not a Hall of Famer, but you can talk to me. But the Baines thing is a joke. I mean, there's nothing else, you can't even argue it. Go walk around any street in America and go ask the baseball fan, the serious baseball fan, if they think Harold Baines is a Hall of Famer, and the answer's going to be no. That's not even a debate. You can't even go near it. This has got Bill Mazeroski and Joe Brown, the GM, written all over it. How in the world, first off, let me talk about this committee. I mean, they got four people on this committee. One guy who played with Baines, one guy, the owner, who was the owner with Baines and is on a Hall of Fame directors. And of course, you got his manager. I love LaRussa. You got his manager, and then you got Gillick, who was his GM. You can't have these guys making these votes. It's not fair. 2 years ago, we got four votes. This year, all of a sudden, miraculously, Let me take a deep breath. Hold on, a little better. We'll glance some water. Let's relax. Okay. Nice job by Baines and staff. Let's discuss these tweets. Here is one.